Francisco like that with Agent Brody snooping around.
What are you people?
We're witches. It's okay. Just relax.
Look, my spell got us into this mess. I'll figure out a way to reverse it. I'll just add it to the long list of things I have to do in magic school.
Can you tell me if I'm alive or dead?
Well, the thing is we're not really sure.
I might be able to answer that question.
And you would be?
I'm the Angel of Death. Oh. I knew your sister. Your mother, of course. And your grandmother.
All right, we get the point. What do you want?
Do you kill people?
No, Paige. I don't kill. I merely claim the souls of those who have already died.
And you're here for who now?
Oh, don't worry. Not any of you. No, this time, I'm here for him. The problem is, I don't seem to be able to claim his soul yet, even though he's dead. It's fascinating, really. I've never had this problem before. Any ideas? Why? Now?
I guess a spell.
Spell? You trapped a soul with a spell?
It wasn't intentional.
Reverse it now.
Hey, listen, tall, dark one. If we give you him, the demon gets what he wants, and then we won't be able to stop the demon.
You don't understand. People have to die in order, according to my list. Otherwise, the cosmic balance is thrown off.
You have to give us some time to figure out what to do with the demon.
The demon is not my concern. I'm neutral. All I care about is maintaining the grand design. But in order to do that, I must claim the soul of the chaplain soon. I'll be back.
Okay, this is what we're gonna do.
No, we are not doing anything until you deal with Leslie.
Paige, are you crazy? There's a demon on the loose.
You're right, but you're not dealing with it. We are, because you don't have active powers.
Ugh, this is ridiculous.
Look, all I know is that since you've slept with the fella, all you've been talking about is demons and vanquishings and...
And see, the thing is that Piper and I have lives. We're not on sabbatical.
Okay, so what do you want me to do?
Talk to Leslie.
Fine, I will talk to him. Paige, you figure out a way to reverse your spell. Piper, you work on the vanquishing potion and take care of that innocent. I'm gonna go talk to Leslie.
Good luck. Okay, I think you should go let the elders know what's going on.
I don't know if I can keep facing them, Piper.
Yes, you can, Leo. You did great last time, and we really need you to do this, please.
Call it. Time of death, 11:35 a.m.
11:35 a.m. I'll make a note of
it. It's your time.
Get his wallet, get his ID, find out what happened from the paramedics, allergies, meds.
Right away, doctor.
I'm hooked here.
I can't move.
What do you mean? Your time has come. Now free yourself.
Doctor!
How in the world?
Looks like we both have a problem.
How is it that you see me, demon?
Simple. With each life I take, I absorb whatever gifts they have.
You can have your gifts. I just want my souls.
And I want you to have them. That's why I'm here. To help. The witches, they've really screwed up the natural order, haven't they?
The witches stopped one death with their spell, that's all.
No. They've stopped many deaths, just like the one in there. Don't you see it? By messing with a grand design, they've created a bottleneck, one where death...